Now my next demonstration for the practical number 9 is here, which is the preparation of the compound sodium chloride mouthwash according to the British Pharmacopoeia. The mouthwashes are an aqueous solutions with a pleasant taste and odor, and they are used for rinsing, refreshing mouth and for an antiseptic action. It may contain the alcohol, glycerin, sweetening agent, surface active agent, flavoring and coloring agents. And the medicated mouthwash contain the astringents and the antimicrobial agents and other agents that are used but under the supervision of the dentist. And the container should also be labeled with direction for diluting the mouthwash before its use. There are two types of mouthwashes: special purpose or medicated mouthwashes, and the cosmetic mouthwashes, which are just used in order to minimize the bad smell or odor of the mouth, or just to get the pleasant smell inside the mouth. And ingredients include the sodium bicarbonate, sodium chloride, concentrated peppermint emulsion, double strength chloroform water, distilled water, QS quantity sufficient to make the 1000 ml. And procedure will include the washing and cleaning of all the glasswares, then weigh the ingredients accurately, and then triturate them in pestle and mortar, then mix them with the help of the small volume of water, then add the double strength chloroform water in it and concentrated peppermint emulsion in the solution. After that, make up the required volume by the help of the water and then properly labeled it. This mouthwash is used as an antiseptic, and it will be expired after the 4 weeks. And 4 tablespoons 4 times a day will be the dose of this mouthwash, compound sodium chloride mouthwash. This is all about the mouthwash. If you have any question, then you can ask me. Thank you.